A disturbing story out of Lehigh County. A man is charged with sexually assaulting children at a daycare. This happened at the A Lot Like Home Daycare on North 1st Street in Whitehall Township. The district attorney says 22-year-old Zachary Zimmerman is charged with assaulting three children over a six-year period. The DA calls the crimes, quote, repugnant. Zimmerman is facing numerous charges, including indecent sexual assault.